YouTuber like ages ago, like 7 years ago, and I was just like a crazy YouTube fan like these guys. Just like you. And I watched people like Charlie Spurlock and Shane Dawson and people out, so I wanted to become a YouTuber. And then I had a gap year, so I was like, hey, while I'm not doing anything if I go to college, why not waste the time making YouTube videos? I'm on Twitter to tell me how to make videos. Yeah. Because back then no one had any followers, so I was like, I like Muse, and you like Muse, let's be friends. And then that career happened. So stalk someone you really like and eventually you'll get through. That's you just gave, that's the fact that I'm Phil Trash number one, and that's the So if we can leave you guys with some advice, it's just if you stalk